Welcome back to Stardew Valley. Last time, we just started spring. It's quite amazing, isn't it? As you can see here, we have our fields. And most of our fields. Planted. Sorts of crops with sprinklers. This field could probably use some sprinklers at some point. But I think we got a large enough field as it is. I might need to invest into a bit more grass there. Maybe. This was our session. I'm not sure, so I'm just gonna put things there just in case. Some strawberry seeds, mushrooms. Oh, hey, our fish pond is done. Excellent. Let's not eat the red mushroom. That would be a terrible idea. Very, very terrible idea. Resin. The pine tar. I mean, syrup. Into there. Where's the lava eel? I swear we fished up an lava eel. I Am I blind? Am I stupid? I'm probably stupid, aren't I? Well, that's indeed unfortunate. Well, that's unfortunate. I'm trying to miss this thing now. I must have somehow sold it. Don't know why I would do that. That's the only logical explanation why I don't see a bubble dealer right now. Go fish another one up. Let's see, fish up a shed. I don't care if that's the right person or not. More poppy, truffles, fern, egg. Okay, apple. Fire grilled cabbage. Oh, I would put some pomegranate, so I'm looking to upgrade coops. That's one thing. I suppose today I can try to fish up that shad. Lake. No, river. Not lake, river. I guess try to fish up legend. By chance I will though. Robin, hello. What do I need for a deluxe coop and bomb? A fish pond would be nice. I can get a shed. This seems like the only thing I really can do at this point. As far as model progress goes. Maybe I can get my mind and try to fish up another bobble eel, but. Thank you. Chug. Sunfish. Fish. Nice. Starfish. Yeah, it's over. I'm pretty sure I catch shads in spring. Tackle boy, whatever will I do? That's not that hard to catch. Which I remember right. I guess he catches them in a good gutted wood. I suppose I should put a fish in the fish pond. Maybe that ghost fish. I don't really use it for something if I raise a bunch of crabs, so I might put the crab in instead. The crab genuinely gives me junk. I guess I can force here to gather more hardwood. Ferns only spawn here in summer. So that's a little unfortunate. Hardwood. So how have all you guys been doing? I should talk to you guys more often. So casually focusing on cutting logs. I'm hoping 2021 has been going well for you so far. So I almost forgot what year it was. That was that would be bad if I did. Here soon. Probably should do some research. Might do that between episodes. Take a look at Wiki. Make sure where the last two fish I mean are. Just make sure I'm not wasting time. What am I doing? I need to put some of that fish pond. Crabs. What diamond crab? Part of the most wild thing to put in a fish pond, but a lava eel's already inside the pond. That's where the lava eel went to. I thought I didn't put it in the pond yet. Okay, well, that makes total sense. Alright. So I'm just a big giffle guy then. Okay. So I'm really just wandering around town and doing stuff then. I'm sure I need it to rain. Crap, screw up. Upgrade my house again. Oh, and all that grass is gone. Try to milk a sapling. Good job, me. What do you want? I want 3 fire corpses. I'll see what I can do. Oh, bless me. Do I have 3 fire quartz? I'm pretty sure I have 3 fire quartz. I'll have to cut trigger a little bit. Boop. Should probably build more machines. Like mayonnaise machines and cheese machines. But I probably should get a shed. Putting a processing. Really should. Sheds are expensive. Sheds probably the last thing I'm probably investing right now. Though the more animals I get, though, I can't deny I will need more machines, so. Um, that case. I forgot to check to see how much fire quartz I have. Do I have three? I have two, so I should get in the mines to grab some. And we're out there, I might as well get more bait. That sounds like a fair call. I should see if Robin... how much money I need from Robin, to pay Robin to, give me a horse. Cool. I don't really care about trying to disappear. I should, but... that was my next episode upgrade. 50,000 gold. Okay. And that might be a little while. And by a little while, I mean it might get there with my first harvest. Let's go down deep here in the mine, see if I can grab another fire quartz. That's a lot of copper. Might as well grab it. Fire quartz. Where should be the fire quartz? Should take a look at the project board and see what people need as well. So there's more gold here. There's the gold. Haha. Mushrooms. Mushrooms, red cow. Mushrooms. More red mushrooms. Mushrooms are pretty good actually healing items. You should probably keep them in hand. Red mushrooms, not so much. Piece of fire quartz. Can I find it? Thanks for me. You surprise me. Delicious mushroom. Totally not gonna have a mushroom trip. Oh. fire forts. Step by the guild before I head home. Maybe. I guess I haven't upgraded my weapons and stuff. Was it any harm? Standard quality mushroom. Parkour's out of the main geode, I think. On this floor! Doesn't seem like it. Die, slime. Marker marine. Can't complain about that, I suppose. Alright. It's a rock crab. You'll sing the bomb. Have to get the quartz up to some of the rains, and yeah. Can't be a lot of disappointment. Can't be a lot of disappointment. Indeed. Dump off things I don't need to keep on me. This here, perfect on hand. Been unfortunate, but no matter. But I think that's gonna be it for today's episode of Stardew Valley. See you all next time.